Okay, here's the latest project. It's a 1976 Triumph Spitfire, made in England. You can see the paint's dead on it. The top's not windows, so it's going to need a lot of work, but I really like this car. So we'll see.